In 10th century, Central Europe consisted of dozens self-governed and divided against themselves tribal authorities. Despite speaking one language, having same pagan beliefs and similar economic development. One of the biggest and most influential tribes was the tribe of Poles, governed by the Piast dynasty with a firm hand of a young prince, Mieszko I. Mieszko's father knew that expansion was the only way to halt the never-ending quarrel and broaden the influence of the Piast family, so, on his deathbed, he made Mieszko promise that he would be the one to unite the tribes under one nation, whatever the cost. Consequently, Mieszko carried out his quest with the dignity of cunning ruler, making treaties and winning allies amongst other tribes, expanding the jurisdiction of Poland. Yet, ambition is much like addiction, and Mieszko's unyielding expanse was bound to rattle a cage or two. Soon, Mieszko I started a ruinous clash with Orton tribes.
This or the Germans have sent our allies here to spread chaos. We have to get to the bottom of this. Maybe we can use this turmoil to our advantage.
On your feet!
Mieszko, ready! Forward! Finally! Not shoot!
You've got to move!
Our kinyage Nipelka is at the Sacred Hill.
What are you doing?
Stop!
Move!
Ambushed us. Seems I have underestimated him and paid the price. Come by my gourd, and I will reward you for your help.
Before I go to Nipelka, I better search the area for clues on what caused this attack. There, I must look closer.
Sharp as always. Should go.
They are Slavs. No doubt about it. But this... this silver coin is a German Fennec. Mercenaries. Hired by Germans. So it wasn't Strehor's forces.
Mon.
Retreat!
Mieszko!
Szybko.
Shield and warband.
Fall back!
Now, Jolt. Watch yourself. On your feet. Keep up the pace.
Retreat! Abroad!
Onward!
First, here is a token of my gratitude. Now, you wanted to talk to me?
I am Mieszko, Duke of the Poland tribe. I'm seeking allies to defend against the Germans.
I will protect these lands in return for your loyalty and your resources.
Or else?
Lord Germans will capture these lands and kill all the pagans. That's us. You said that Strebor's people have attacked you, right?
Yes. Bounds of blood seem to be meaningless to this man. His people captured the sacred hill and wanted to desecrate it. May he be cursed by Valis forever!
Look, a pfennig. How did a German coin make its way to the assassin's pockets?
You need to talk to my father, Mislav, if you haven't done it yet.
Are not one of the Nepelka men. So, you work for Strebor?
No, I work for none of them. I am Mieszko, the Duke of the Poland tribe.
Ah, yes. I have heard about you. The famous Mieszko. No matter. The stupid conflict with Strebor will end right here, right now.
Tell me what is happening.
This little snot pays no respect to our beliefs. He ruins our sacred places and murders our brothers.
Proves that Germans are trying to kill your son. Look, see what I found.
German coins. Bastards. Unfortunately, this does not make Strebor innocent. I will raid his gourd and kill him.
Down. We are taking enemy fire! Burn down! Burn down! to our gourd!
Mieszko, we have just advanced our technology. Good news. The Kuznia Gourd gave us access to archer cavalry units, as well as stables and a blacksmith.
Silver coin that you showed me. I have more of those.
Have you sent people to assassinate your own son?
What? No. I would have never done anything like this. Those men were from Lusatia. They came here first, asking for a shelter. Germans had expelled them from their lands. They paid in silver, so I didn't look at the coins closely. Just agreed. So they are German spies, huh? Look, they have a camp nearby. But they only use it at night, when they need a rest.
Listen up, man. Hurry.
Ready your weapons.
Hurry.
About those German spies. They were served justice. But this is far from over. You need a strong ally to defend against the Germans.
In that case, That makes us allies.
Great! We have advanced our technology even further. And we also have defensive towers and a well now. It turns out the Zwa Chain Gord allows us to recruit both spear warbands and cavalry.
I'm ready.
Listen! We have news of German allies headed this way right now.
Right. We must prepare to defend these lands against them.
Sharp as always. Go, fast.
Listen up, man.
Chill. Listen.
Bomb.
This was the last one for now. We must be ready for more attacks.
Move it!
Man! This way! Line up! Ship go!
march!
My help and loyalty. We have just gained new types of units and buildings. Our army is growing at an impressive speed. Look, the Mielnitsa Gord has the archery in place of cult. We can recruit archers and pray for God's favor now.
Thank you. Listen. Shoot them! Let's listen! Odoom!
Move! Count for that!
I'm ready! Battle!
Oh, chill!